This is Dr. Rishabh Kumar. I am the co-innovator of special face mask detecting SARS-CoV-2. I am from All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi, and my co-innovator is Dr. Bhaskar Vishwanathan, who is from Vaidhi Institute of Medical Sciences. We have created the first prototype of a special mask which detects the SARS-CoV-2, where we have a special biomedical sensor, a graphene-based sensor with a CRISPR inside the graphene, and the virus is detected once we are breathing, talking, and speaking. The graphene CRISPR-based chip detects the RNA sequence of the virus, and this results in a current change, and the current change is detected by the graphene sensor with the help of field electric transfer. So this kind of a sensor-based, mask-based system is required, and it is the need of the hour, because we require massive testing for all symptomatic and also asymptomatic cases. This kind of a test will give us a result in a matter of minutes, and if we have this available, it's going to be a big boom for our country. I really thank RGHS for giving us the opportunity to take part in this hackathon, and because of this, we were able to have and make the first prototype. Going to the next level, we are now collaborating with Amrita Institute of Medical Sciences, Kochi, to take and to create this sensor in the mask, and we will hopefully we get this into fruition. I would once again like to thank RGHS for giving us this opportunity and organizing such a wonderful event. And I would like to thank our mentors, Dr. Prashant Reddy and Dr. Rambe Bhatt, and all the team at RGHS for having such an innovative thought process to create such an event. Thank you.